A Portland charter school is responding tonight to the mayor's call for a review of its finances and procedures. Good evening. I'm Meghan Torjussen. Tracy Sable is off tonight. Mayor Michael Brennan is asking the Attorney General's office to look into Baxter Academy. The board says it has nothing to hide. Portland's first charter school, Baxter Academy, is set to open this September. But Mayor Michael Brennan has asked the Attorney General to investigate potential financial mismanagement and how it got its charter.
I'm very disappointed that the Charter Commission rushed to give a charter to Baxter School, and some of the concerns that I've expressed from the very beginning about financial capacity and organizational structure have now proven to be true.
The school is currently reviewing 160 letters of intent of hopeful students. Meanwhile, Mayor Brennan has asked the superintendent to suspend any funding until the Attorney General looks into it. Brennan says he's never been a proponent of charter schools, and he's especially concerned because they receive public funding.
We can't have a situation where halfway through the school year, Baxter Academy isn't able to continue, and those students and families are left without a school.
The Baxter Academy board is set to meet with the Charter School Commission in Augusta on Monday. Should there be an investigation, the board says it's more than willing to cooperate.
Obviously, it's a public entity, and this kind of grappling with the politics of it has happened in 40 states before us, and it's typical. It's part of the normal process.
This all comes after the school's executive director was let go under allegations of financial mismanagement.
We're just a public board, did the hard thing, which was the right thing, and we're moving on.
Allison Crean Davis says the school is looking forward to opening and has many excited parents.
Feedback that we've gotten is they see our passion as a board, they see our commitment, they see all the actions we're putting into place to make sure it happens in September. That is our primary focus.
Along with the review, Michael Brennan is asking for an outline of the process to appeal the Maine charter school's decision to grant Baxter Academy's charter.